2 years ago, a strange new creature started to creep about the East African grasslands. Odd it might look, but it had a serious purpose.